EA Sports. It's in the game.
Our camera lens trained on one man.
Being the top scorer in the league, it is no surprise to see our cameras are focused on him. But can he add to his tally today?
Well, I must say it's always a very pleasant walk to this venue, Craven Cottage, by the banks of the Thames. I'm Derek Ray, and delighted to have Stuart Robson sharing commentary duties with me. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It is Fulham facing Manchester City.
Well, Derek,
and in with a real chance. It's got to be. A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game, just what they were hoping to produce.
Well, here we can see just how good this goal is. It has everything: skill, pace, and power. There was no stopping him there.
Fulham unable to hang on to it. He's in with a chance. Must finish. Looks as though he's alone in the centre. And a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him.
Well, as you can see, the defending is really poor, but he won't mind. It's a simple finish for him.
So underway again, and a 2-0 advantage here. Sasha Lukic. Antonio Sanabria. A very good tackle. Bernardo Silva. Crossing into the middle. Cleared away. Well, we can say it officially now, we'll be watching the champions today. The title secured in the last match. What a terrific position to be in, Stuart.
Well, they can certainly enjoy this one, Derek. What a great season they've had. They've been the best team in the league, no doubt about that for me.
And support available. And Alex is going to tell us about a goal. Chances on. He's gone and missed that gilt-edged opportunity.
Well, sometimes in these 1v1 scenarios, you have too much time to think about it. He should do better for me, though.
Well, apologies to Alex for having to cut her off when we did. To confirm, Aston Villa did score in that game, and their lead stands at 1-0 presently. Oh, he's gone for goal, but the keeper takes charge. And it was pretty straightforward. Danilo. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? And tremendous individual skill. Well, it might still work out for them. Danger averted for now. Well, there's no getting away from it. This is the man so many people have been focusing on ahead of this particular game. If reports are to be believed, this could be his final season. Could it be, Stuart, he's about to hang up his boots?
Well, Derek, it happens to everybody at some point. The body just can't cope anymore. And that's probably the...
Oh, what an exquisite goal! Absolute perfection!